Hi guys, welcome back to 4DDIC. When you search for how to recover a damaged or corrupted Word document, you may get answer like use Word Text Recovery Converter. Where do you get Word Text Recovery Converter? How to use it? Here we will show you how to recover damaged or corrupted Word document with or without Word Text Recovery Converter. And don't forget to subscribe to us for further more content. When you fail to open a Word document and it says the file is corrupted or the file cannot be opened, you can try to open and repair the file. Run Microsoft Word and go to open. Click Browse and find your corrupted document. Select it. Click the arrow on the Open button and click Open and Repair. If you still cannot open your Word document, try Text Recovery Converter. But notice that you may lose some items that are not text with this method. In File menu, click Open. Locate your file. In Files of Type box, select Recover Text from any file. Click Open. Check if you get your document back and save it. Or you can search for your auto-saved or temporary file. Open AppData folder. Go to following path to check if there is backup or temporary file. Check if it's your original file and save it. The last method is to scan your computer for previous version, saved or unsaved documents. Get 4DDIC data recovery. Select a location. Then scan document only. Once done, preview files to check if it's your desired file. Recover it. To avoid corruption or losing files, you can enable auto-save on your Word. Go to Options. Select Save on the left side menu. Check Auto Recover Information and set frequency to 5 minutes.